Hi guys, so I am now home, as you can probably notice from the familiar blue wall behind me. I actually have tonsillitis. It's over a week since I was at Mildura and I pulled up okay, but like a week later I got really sick, so I actually have tonsillitis at the moment, so excuse my throat, I guess. Makes it hard to make noise. Anyway, so after the event, I pulled up with a seventh. We went clear on time and clear cross country, and really very, very fast. I was actually 2 seconds. If I went 2 seconds faster, over 2 seconds faster, I would have got penalties for going too fast in pre-novice, which is very fast. So I do need to slow down my next event, but yeah, so I'm really pleased with how I went cross country. It was so bold. There was one part where he almost stopped. He like completely came to a almost complete halt just in front of a jump, which was jump 6, which was this really quite hard line with a log that didn't, it was kind of open in the middle because there was like, it was a big log on top and a big log lying on the ground and kind of airy in the middle, and then the same again about 5 strides on a curve to the next one, and he just completely halted. And I was like, what are you doing? And I went, oh no, I've had a stop. And then he just, I think he remembered that he's not supposed to do that. And I get really mad if he does that. And he just went, oh no, and then just clambered over it, like, from a complete stop in front of the jump. He just, like, somehow managed to climb over it and then cantered on. I lost my stirrup there and cantered on to the next jump where it was, like, four or five strides. And then, yeah, really fine. But anyway, the next one, this shows how fast we were going and how big his stride is. There was one that I measured to be three short strides, and he got there two strides and almost had one stride. I think he might have actually had one stride, because he went so... he has such a big stride that he literally just went... Ah! I had to, like, really put on the brakes between them, and I was like, oh my god, he's going quite fast. And aside from that, definitely need to train more about his style over fences on cross country, because he tends to just make up his own style, which is not entirely great for getting over the bigger fences. He does it fine at this level, but when it gets to one and two star, obviously going to need to learn how to do that properly. Now I'm going to finish up now because my old deaf dog is barking and he's so annoying. So see you guys at, unfortunately not Mount Gambier, because I won't be able to go because my parents are away and I didn't get in. The class filled up before I got in, and also after that it's nationals, but I'm going to be doing lots of metro show jumping days and dressage days, because his dressage and jumping has perished as his cross country has got better, as his fitness has got better. So I'm going to go now, but I'll see you guys around the place. I probably won't be vlogging anything, any like little show jumping days or anything like that, because I cannot be bothered and they're so boring. They're not like events. Events, like, it becomes my whole life to do at an event. That's the only thing I do. I can't really do anything else except for a little bit of study. So whereas show just like one day events, like show jumping and dressage days, it's just like a couple of hours out of my day, and then the rest of my day is just normal stuff. So I'll probably just have photos and maybe a couple of round videos from that. Anyway, I'm gonna leave you with that. Thanks for watching these vlogs. The first 2 days traveling to Mildura, and also the first dressage day, which was really successful, on my second channel, so you can check that out. It's the event of vlogs, and then these two, the main event, are on my main channel, which you are currently watching. So I'll see you guys soon, hopefully. I think I'm gonna start or do a couple of reviews for products in the next couple of weeks, because that's something that lots of people request with certain products, especially like free jumps and stuff. So I might do that with my Ogilvy and like a couple of my tack items and rider items. So I'll consider that. And I'll see you guys soon. So bye.